Good morning, grade one. How are you doing? I hope everything is fine and okay. So, today's lesson is a new one, actually. It's capacity with non-standard units. Okay, what is a capacity? A capacity, how does something could hold? So, some containers hold more liquids than others. Basically, it's page 423 in your main book, your math main book. So here what they said, use a cup to estimate about how much each container holds. We said here that this juice is about a cup. This water container is about 5 cups. And that this container over here is about 40 cups. Okay? We're gonna use this rule here so we can estimate the other exercises. If this one is about a cup, and this one is about 5, and this one is about 40. Okay? So here is pretty much. What are you gonna do? We're gonna estimate. They said, estimate about how many cups each real container holds. Okay? This is what we're gonna do. Let's start. We have here. Okay. Number one is already done. Let's pass to number two. This mixer over here, does it hold 8 cups or 2 cups? So is it 2? I don't think so, because it's kind of big. It makes me think of this one over here or something near to it. So it's basically gonna be 8 cups. So here we're just estimating. You see, it's just estimating. And we're using this to help us, okay? So this mixer over here could hold kind of 8 cups, okay? Because 2 cups is so little, so it needs more. So we're just gonna choose. This one over here, do you think it's a cup or 8 cups? Basically, it's already a cup, so this is obvious and very easy. This container over here, do you think it's a cup or 10 cups? Super, we use it to just we can put water on it, I don't know, juices, whatever, so it's more than a cup. It could be for the whole family, so it's kind of 10 cups. Number 5, we're gonna estimate this one. Is it 2 cups or 20 cups? Super! 20 cups, it looks so big. Yeah? It makes us remember this one over here. So we're gonna choose the biggest number. And this one over here, do you think it's gonna hold 50 cups? Something like this? Or 5 cups, something like this. Super, it looks more like this one, so you're gonna choose 5 cups. You see how easy it is? You're just gonna estimate over here. Okay, so I'm gonna pass to the next page. In the next page over here, they said write, wait, so you can see, yeah. They said, please just turn off the video, solve it by your own, then come back and let's do it together. First, you do it by your own. So they said, write 1, 2, 3 to order the containers from one that holds the least. Do you see that? The least amount to the one that holds the most. So we're going to start with the least. It means the least amount is number one. The most is the last one. Okay? So here, the least is going to be this, one. The in-between is 2. And then the most is 3. Now we're going to pass to number 9. Which one do you think is the least? It's obvious, this little spoon over here. Then this one over here, then our can. So proud of you, excellent. Okay, here the least is gonna be a cup. Then this one over here, then this is our number 3, super. The least is gonna be a cup. And then we're gonna have this aquarium and then this little swimming pool. Got it? Super easy, amazing. Now here, they said, circle the container that's more reasonable to use to fill the container in the box. So this is the container in the box. If I want to fill it, I'm gonna fill it with water, let's say. Should I use to fill it all, okay? Should I use a cup or this little jar over here? What do you think? Obviously, super grade one. Now here for feeding my dog, should I use a cup or just a spoon for filling this container? Of course I'm gonna use a cup, because the spoon is too small for this container. That's amazing. Thank you so much for watching. Grade 1. I hope that you understand it. Please solve your homework. See you soon. Goodbye.